Here we go, best of five, love all.
One lock.
And a tight serve, Huang, as Miu Nagasaki thought was on it.
One all. One, two.
And that
two all.
Incredible comeback from down 0-3.
Four, two.
This pair leading 4-2 here.
4-3. 3-5.
Nice factor on the receive, anything you can do to shut down the third ball.
3-6.
Plays it fast and flat with the backhand.
7-3.
Keeps it deep. 4. Oh, the timing here for the Japanese pair. Oh, the flick. Japanese pair, Miu Kihara with the serve. And only one game point needed. Seen in some time. Good timing here, Chun Su. For the forehands when they can. Ooh, still a little bit left over from before. In the cross court. What they plan to do. Naga. Seven serving eight. Too much pressure. Naga. Both sides, the Japanese pair in position. Right out of the timeout. Top edge of the racket. Tight serve. Nagasaki on the receive. What a receive it was. Very.
One on.
Nice parallel.
One, three.
Beautiful four with ease.
4-2.
From Miu Kihara.
2-6.
Surprise factors.
2-7.
2-2. Chun Su-yu unload.
8-3.
More spin on the serve.
Net.
Away from a title, the Miu's.
3-9.
Straighter angle.
4-9.
A long way to go to recover.
5.
And in the counter rally, soft close shot. To the table, not a lot of option. 5 championship points. And the Japanese pair take it, Miu Kihara and Miu Nagasaki, the champions of women's doubles here in Doha, the WTT Contender Doha. 3 straight games over Chun Su-yu and Huang Yihua.